たった一瞬のこのひらめきを食べ尽くそう二人で伝わるまでそして幸運は僕らに祈りをまだ行こう誰も追いつけないくらいのスピードでそれは真相はそこにあるもの追いかけた途端に見失っちゃうのきっと永遠がどっかにあるんだとさても探し回るのも悪くはないでしょう稲妻のように生きてたいだけお前はどうしたい返事はいらない
Alrighty. Okay, so we're gonna finish Resident Evil 4 today. I swear we're gonna do it, okay? Oh my goodness. Alright, yeah. And that's, oh. Hello? Don't be glitching now. It's every time I start up, I swear. Every time I start. Alright, are we good? No? No? Yeah? No, maybe? Maybe so? Hold on, let me I think I know the problem. Here, let me close my blinds real quick. I think it's the glare is messing with the tracking. Here, 1 second. Alright, is that better? Looking better. There we go. Alright. I'ma just switch right over to the game. I am ready to finish this thing. Game, you can load now. Thank you. hello, Luca. Hello. Oh. I got a completion award? What, huh? Excuse me? Okay. Let me get myself situated here. Let me get comfy. Yeah. Get my water. Where's my water? Oh, there it is. We are making breakfast. Nice. What are we having for breakfast? What did I have for breakfast? I think I had a bagel. Yeah. It's the plain old bagel. I'ma hop right into it. I'm so excited to finish it. Literally two chapters. Oh my gosh, I love water. I don't know why I'm so thirsty. Alright. Now, where were we? Right.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
I can't believe we're so close to the end and my guns are still garbage.
New gun, stranger.
Garbage. New knife?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Wait, this knife is more powerful than my OG knife? Oh my gosh. No, I can't replace OG knife. Increase power by 2. Holy moly. Everything is so expensive in this game. No wonder my guns are still crappy. You're having a bagel with herb and garlic, cream cheese, eggs, and sausage. Gosh, dang. Sounds way better than my bagel. It sounds like a nice breakfast, I gotta say. A very delicious. Alright, let's organize our knives here. My very nice knife collection. Ooh. I did upgrade my thing, didn't I? Oh my gosh, so much space. Oh. Come on. You have lots of time at the moment. Yeah. I guess it depends on how much... Hey. I guess it depends on how much time you've got to make, like, a big breakfast. Hmm. I don't know, I'm not always too hungry in the morning. Sometimes if I eat too much in the morning, it makes me feel sick. So, I try not to have the biggest, breakfasts, but that does sound good. I must say. Put that there, we'll put that there, we'll put this here, we'll put this, oh! We'll put this here, oh, stop. Put this here, yeah. Very good, very good. Perfect, perfect. All right, got lots of place for herbs. Hello, hello, Raven. Welcome, welcome. We're gonna finish this thing, I swear. Today's the day. Today's the day, Leon. Today's the day. Your suffering ends here. Well, so I'm gonna be kind of sad, you know. you don't wanna burn your apartment. Yeah, no worries. Oh, no worries. Lurk as much as you need. Guys, chill. I just started the game, okay?
What?
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. What in the hell? Better be my help. No worries, Raven. It's all good. Do what you gotta do. But thank you for coming in just for a little bit. Thank you. I finally got some help up in here. Yo, watch. You almost hit me. You guys. Uh-oh. Let me just, This is what I've been dealing with. Can I use this? Ooh. I like this one. Hey. Holy moly, these guys are rich. Oh god, it's coming up. Hey. Alright, I'm out of here. Bye. Uh-oh, this is a dead end. Help. Thank you. Give me all of this money. Thank you. Bro, what the fuck? Okay, you could have done that before I got, like, blasted. Holy Jesus. Shotgun. Heck yeah. Hold up. Leon. Every time I jump back into the game, I have to, like, remember how to play. Hello, Astar. Welcome, welcome. Like, I literally was playing less than 24 hours ago, and I'm already like, what are the keys? Oh, God. Oh, hell no. No, another helicopter. I'll save you, helicopter man. Just after this cutscene. Excuse me, can you guys open up, please? Okay. I don't know if this is the right way, but, oh shit. Oh shit. Guys. Hold on, there's spider things down here. Hey. Guys, get out of the way. That didn't do shit. Hey, chill. 2 seconds. Guys, seriously. Oh no, I hate this gun. Oh, God. Help me. Help. Help. Slow down. Send help. Oh, God. Hey, guys, come here. Do 2 seconds. Yeah. Bro, you're supposed to stay back. Ah. No. Bad spider. Holy shit. I'm out of here. Hey, don't mind me. Oh, hey, don't mind me. Guys, fuck off. Fuck off for 2 seconds, come on. Thank you. Guys, I need to save my helicopter, okay? Oh God, where am I going? Bro, chill. 2 seconds. Die, please. Anyway, surely no one's gonna attack me from behind, right?
Mike, all clear.
Bro, get back. Excuse me. Do you mind? No. Why was he in my face like that? Yeah, we only got 2 chapters left, hopefully. My gosh. it's not gonna take as long as last time, I swear. Helicopter guy, you're gonna save me this time, right? Hey. Oh my God, this guy's still around. Hey. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just running. Oh, there we go. Oh. This music is off. Going off, you know? Hey, don't mind me. Hey. Just running right into battle. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Thank you. Oh, my stupid gun. My stupid gun never fails.
Out of the way.
Hey, 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 hey. Triple kill, damn. All right. Pick you off. Ow. Ow. Guys, chill. So many over there. Oh. Nice. That little twisty guy is still following me. One second. Oh my god, another one. I'm out of here. Good luck. Ooh. Thank you. Take the herb. And then we run. Ow. Oh my god, not you too. This is too much. This is too much. Too much. Too much, okay? Who else? You? No, get a little closer. Ah, oh, goddammit. Yeah? Anyway, time to get off. Leon, get off. No worries, Raven. Thank you for joining. Yeah, hopefully it won't take too long. I'm thinking maybe like another two or three hours. Should be good. Should make it that guy. What am I doing here? I gotta pull those switches, I think. Ah, fuck. Oh, there's another one on the other side. Oh my god, I missed. Bro. Anyway, how do I get over there? All right, so far so good. We haven't died. Guys, chill for 2 seconds. I'm just one man, okay? Ayo. What the heck is this place? Helicopter? Oh yeah. He's gonna die, isn't he?
Damn it.
Not the bugs.
No.
No. You always know when they got the cutscene. Wow. What a dramatic entrance.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sam.
Stupid. Stupid. I wanted a helicopter ride. God, where are we now? Are we still in the castle? Whoa, I have a staff now. Not the damn mosquitoes. Yeah, the mosquitoes in this place are huge. Gosh, dang, mosquitoes. Ew. Anyway, bones of our brethren. Cool. What's over here? Nothing? Just the staff? Epic. I'm glad I went here. Is that really all? Oh. We got lots of loot over here. I haven't been doing very well with the quest thingies, like those little side quest thingies. I haven't been doing shit with those. Oopsie. These little blue guys. Destroy 5 blue medallions.
Yep.
I'll try, but,
What the?
Oh, fuck. You guys aren't gonna hatch, right? Please. No, don't hatch, please. Please don't hatch. Stay in your sacks, I swear to God. Oh God, there's so many of them. I can't. I still don't have any ammo from last time. These are, I don't know if you were here for, when we met the guys last time, but they're the guys that, like, re-heal. They're, like, the big mouthy guys. They sleep in these sacks. They're not the bugs. And they shoot their leggies, and then they start flopping around on their bellies. Nice, Leon. Nice. Yeah, the test tube guys. Yeah. They were, one of them ate the wrench. Hey, That's not what I wanted to happen. That's not what I wanted to happen. I didn't want this to happen. I'm grabbing all my loot and I'm out of here. Ah. What is this opening? Huh. There's so many. Help. Help. Oh. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you stay out. What is that? Oh. Yes. 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 Yeah. Yeah.
Good luck to you, stranger.
All right, let's tune up some of my guns because I really need it.
Knife needs care, everyone. We're starting to get an idea of your taste.
Look at that. How have I been going around with level one?
Try that on for size.
Rate of fire. Hmm. Hmm.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Since I use that gun the most, you know? I'll repair this bad boy too. And I can sell my staff as well. Nice. Oh, and I got two of these guys. Nice.
A deal well struck.
How many? Oh, I need two. I got so many blue sapphires. My goodness. Here, let's put this on. Nice. And then, do we have... Do you have... No. You ain't got nothing.
Money can't buy.
Wow. He's so inspirational, you know? Let's see here.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
I can upgrade my guns to more.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. There you are, as you.
As I wished. Yeah. Let's go get some more keychains. I think it's a keychain break, you know? Keychain break. I love keychains. Keychain time. Are these bad guys? I think so. Hey! Oh, the gun. If I shoot the... No, I can't shoot the TNT. I thought that would be like a bonus. On it. Guy's speedy. I got two silver coins. All right, I think we need one more. Did I miss this one? I missed this one. Oh, okay. How did I miss him? Same. Are these bad dogs? No. Hey, doggy. Oh my god, this gun. Ah. Good so far, good. Keychains are good, and I wonder where you're gonna get them from. Suitcase, yeah. We get them from playing minigames. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Let's see what we get. A crossbow guy. Okay, how many did I have again? Okay, let's go get one more. Let's go get one more and let's see what we get. The Punisher. Oh, he's bad too. Ah, stay still. Oh, wait, I can kill that guy behind me. Oopsie. Oops. I think the keychains also give you bonuses. Hold on. Hey, did I not shoot you? Why are you not dying? What? This gun has no range. Alright. Give me something good. Give me something cute. I already have you. I suck at gacha. Why is there a gacha game in Resident Evil? Alright, where's your little save thing? Uh-huh. Nice. Okay, what do you guys do? So, number three... Bolts can... Okay, let's put you in the middle. 10% bolts, rifle ammo, good. Yeah. I guess welcome. I can sell my other keychain. Ooh, that I got. What are you buying? I'll buy almost anything. I've got two of them.
Not bad. Don't get yourself killed now.
Yeah. Alright, we are keychained up. We are looking good. And now we can leave. Oh wait, this is where it came from.
Almost there.
Not the bugs. Kill for 2 seconds. Hey. Let me just heal, I guess. Oh god.
One down.
How does it not? Go to sleep, little bug, okay? Oh my god, my stupid gun. Guys, come here. Look. You guys are too far away. Oh god, not those stupid guns, too. Holy shit, guys. Did he just blow up everyone? Dumb. So dumb. You're really gonna throw a grenade launcher in here. Okay, everybody, come upstairs. Guys, you need to wait. You need to wait for everyone else, okay? You need to wait.
Not bad, right?
Oh god, not him. Bro, chill. Oh, fuck, my gun. Guys, my gun. Guys, chill. My gun. Guys, move. Holy Jesus. Gosh, dang. Welcome back, Luca. Oh! Sorry, I'm a little distracted with, these purple guys. He's locked up. Free him. How do I change? I gotta get in there. Oh. That you could get away from me, huh, box? Alright, let's see. Now, how do I get in there? Also, give me that. Thank you. So much ammo. Thank you. All right. Now. Oh, I think this is it. Oh, hey, this is so silly and goofy, you know? It's just so silly and goofy, you know? Oh my gosh, it's crazy. Hey guys, it's, isn't that funny? Oh my, holy jeez. Guys, there's a lot of you. Yes, protect me. Protect me. Never mind, they got scared. That's a shame. Go after Ashley. Wasn't that the whole point of the game? What do you mean?
Ashley,
you're sleeping again. Yay. Oh my gosh.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you?
No, thank you.
You see, we are all connected through the holy body.
Yeah, now she's so sleepy. That's so silly and sleepy.
Are already one with us.
Bullshit.
accept the sacred gift. Like she did.
Sadler!
What's happening?
Yes, the time has come. All these lambs join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Ida!
Go!
What a woman! Hallelujah! Ew, what the hell? Man. I sure am an Ada enjoyer.
Ashley. Damn it. Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
I mean, is she that heavy? What's Don't worry, Leon. We got this. You'll make it. Uh-oh. The ladies from Austin Powers. Oh my gosh.
Fuck, I'm losing it.
Yo. We're going towards the light, Leon. Should I not go towards the light? I don't understand. Get cutscene. What cutscene? This one? Yo, that's
enough.
This is getting is a little trippy.
God damn it.
Leon, get up. It's okay, Leon. No, he can't suffer like this. He can't die. He's the main character. Oh. Damn, she's still sleeping after all this. Oh, to be sleeping in Leon's arms.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
Oh. Yo, that's inside her body? I don't know. I think he is referencing, was it the second one? I forget who, if anyone dies in the second one. I forget. Time to sleep again. No, Leon, I didn't mean you. My god.
Oh.
Bro, if the last chapter is gonna be as short as this, this stream is gonna be like 5 seconds long. Oh no, no, no. I could have finished it yesterday. My god. Let's see how many times I died this chapter. Ah, nice. I got hit 21 times though. You would take the wrench over the spider. You'd rather have a wrench inside you? Honestly, same. Those little spider things are not nice.
Ashley. Ashley.
I'm right here. I thought you were gonna die.
Okay.
He's like, enough hugs. Get the fuck off me.
You did this.
Yeah.
Wow, she saved Leon for once. That's crazy.
Found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Well,
keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
Yeah, she did something that didn't get us killed for once. Wow, we. Oh, I didn't mean to click on that, but okay. Okay.
Thanks to him.
Escape from the island.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Whoa, 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 what is this? What are those? What was I looking at? What the hell? From Louise. I've compiled the research data that you wanted. Meet me at the designated time and place. To be clear, you're going to get to me in the hell out of here if I bring the goods, right? Ada Wong? I hope you haven't forgotten about the amber. Without it, the data is worthless. It would be a shame to let your seeds go to waste, so do not make me return empty-handed. You still remember the code phrase, I assume? Mm-hmm. Relax, I haven't forgotten. And don't worry about the amber, I'll figure something out. I think you can pick me up a smokes on the way? Any brand is fine. Wow, we're reading their texts to each other. Nice. If only I could read. Oh. All right, get on my back.
Like I said, we're a team.
A girl wants to be my bestie so bad. Don't forget all the pain you've put me through.
Never been better.
Yeah.
Good.
You know what? You can get off my back, okay? Why are you out of breath? We ran 2 centimeters. What in the heck?
Look at this place. That woman who helped us.
It looks pretty cool. I would love to explore a place like this.
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Oh, I know her real well. Anyway, do I get down from here, or what is this? Huh? Oh. There's a tiny little cave. Hup. How would her tiny butt put his fine butt in a chair? Muscle therapy as fuck. Yeah, true. The fuck? She just dragged them up there, probably. Rose probably like a rock. I bet he's so muscular and strong. Oh, excuse me. Where are you? Where are you? Okay, chill. Chill for 2 seconds. Yeah, we're gonna do a little dance, okay? Yeah. My gosh, how many blue sapphires do I need? Can you crawl, please? Thank you. What's this? You know I'm gonna be selling that. Hey, hey guys, ow. Hold on, guys. Hold on, chill. Chill. Thank you. Praise to the holy insects. These are holy insects? Or do they mean the parasites? Oh boy. Osmond. Anyway, let's head out. Yeah, this way. Where's the door? I can't see. Where's the exit? This is where we came from. Eh? Oh, it got blocked. Oh no. Oh no. We're trapped in here. Eh? Where's the hole? Oh, my fish tank is sitting right next to me. My fish just like jumped out of the water. He's crazy. He's having a blast. Well, where in the heckaroo? Is that on the other side? Beneath the castle grounds, I have found my faith. Oh, behold the divine vestiges I left upon this world. It all begins here. Adam Sandler! Wow, Adam Sandler. Didn't know you were such a poet. Damn. Adam Sandler. Okay. He's looking a little more bald than I remember. Oh my god, where are we supposed to go? This is where we came from, yeah? Jump off here. Oh, there's a ladder. Wait, no, that's where we came from. What the heck? What's happening here? Which way do we go? Those doors, right? Hold on. Ow.
Huh?
What am I missing? It's gonna be a 3-hour stream just because I can't get out of here. Leon, you see an exit? Can I crawl up there? Oh, I think I see it. Okay. Let's try that out. Gotta do some rock climbing.
Hey, wait, Leon!
What? What do you want? Don't be so slow. Come on. Oh. Ow. Thank you.
Come on.
Hang on.
I love how angry he sounds. Come on. Get the fuck over here. That's what he said, you know? Where is he? Yeah. Gimme, gimme. Look who it is. Yeah.
Ruby's all rubbish. A deal well struck.
Yeah, my goodness. I've got some good shit.
There's some things money
I want these ones. Thanks, bro.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
This is my shotgun, right? Yeah. Shouldn't I upgrade my shotgun? Or maybe my rifle? I think my shotgun is pretty good. You get more power out of this one. Like, this one only brings it up a few. Not even like one, you know? And then this one, it brings you up over one, so. Oh, my reload speed for that shit? Hell yeah, I'm doing that shit actually. Oh my god. He takes thousands of years.
As you wished. Anything else I can help you with? A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Try that on for size.
Alright.
Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering what if.
Excuse me? Shotgun, rifle. Should make some more ammo. Let's craft some things, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, these are my quests. I haven't finished any of them. I've had so many. I've only finished like 3. Comms. Oh, those are all the files that I found. All right. Excuse me. Gimme. Oh, we should save. Where's the save station? You're in my way. I hate that it's assisted now.
Leon, look.
What? Why did he do that? He just hates her. My goodness. Ada, no!
Ada.
No, my bird's yelling. They're very excited today. Yeah, I don't even hear it because I'm so used to them chattering.
Stay here.
But they're talking to each other, my parakeets. Okay. Yeah, that's Kichi. He's talking to his sister, and she's sleeping. She likes the sound of him muttering.
Ada!
Oh. What if she was asleep? Well, I guess she is asleep. And now she just like broke her legs. Adam Sandler. Oh, she's good. Oh my gosh, do we get to fight with her? I'm so excited. Uh-oh. We get to see his sexy version. His head makes me so uncomfortable. Ah. Hey. The eyeballs are so gross. Ow. Alright, don't barf on me, please. Oh, God. Hey, Ada, it would be nice if you helped a little bit. Just a little bit, you know? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, buddy. Oh, nice. Out. Ada? Help, I'm just a little boy. Ah. Thank you for getting me out of that corner, though. The Nice. Right in the eyeball, yeah. Why does his barf look spicy? Oh god. His barf looks spicy, huh? Oh, not the birds. I mean the bugs. Yo, chill. Actually, oh, that's not what I wanted. Thank you. Can you not touch me while I'm organizing my thing here? Thank you. Okay, so we got those. I want to switch these places because I use my shotgun way more. You. There we go. I don't want my scope on there anymore because the scope is so annoying. Ah. No, wait, no. I don't want you equipped anymore. I got you. I do have my bombs. I think that is more important than my flesh. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Ew. Excuse me, I'm trying to shoot the little buggies. Ah. It comes back around. Excuse me. Pardon me. Thank you. Ow. So hard to reach his other eyeballs. Oh, I need to heal. What happened to my heals? I thought I had more. Oh god. Ah. How do I avoid that? Just crouch? Oh god, I missed. No, stop moving. Bro. Where's your stupid face? Yeah. Hold on, I'm reloading. Oh my god. Wait, I can go down there? Holy shit. Do you know how much loot I'm gonna find over here? Oh. Oh shit, it's not looking good. Oh no. Herb. I just gotta make it to the herb, and I'll be fine. Please. Thank you. Thank you. Excuse me, I just gotta... Oh! Hey! Hey! Let's talk about this, huh? Why won't you pop? Oh, you don't like it? I hate how the eyeball looks deflated. That's so gross. Oh, no! No! Well.
Leon, look! Is that...
Bro, I know, we just went through that shit.
It won't be long.
Okay.
Anyway, let me just, reorganize everything. Yeah. My scope, I don't want you. No scope, okay? And then we want you guys. That's what I need. Yeah. Alright, time to... Oop. Trying to barf on me. Yeah, Ashley is such an attention seeker. My gosh. This place is so big. There's so much things I can play with. So many places I can loot and hide and run and frolic. Bro, where are you? Come here. Oh, shit. Just come a little bit closer. You don't like when I shoot you in the eyeball? Aww. I thought I evaded that, but okay. Look how fast he loads his gun now. Yeah. Oh man, he broke it. Herb. Quit breaking things, will ya? Anyway. That didn't work. Yeah, call in your little guys. I'm just gonna go grab some stuff, okay? There's so many of you. What the heck? He's trying to eat me. Nasty. Let me see your other eye. I know. The eyeball in the mouth is something else. Oh! You just killed one of your buggies. Is that how you treat your friends? Look at him, he's killing his bug friends. Bro, missed. Lucky. Oh, never mind. I'm not lucky. Okay, I have to go all the way around to get to the other side. Ow. Hey! You think that's funny? You masochist? Masochist? Is that one? Yeah. Oh no, I can't reach his eyeball. Oh no. Oh, yeah, I can apparently. No way, that's it. Yeah.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
Oh boy. Look at the little egg.
Finally, a look that suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Oh my god. He's so dumb. I'm ready for it. I'm out. Out. Ow. Guys, chill with the tentacles. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love grenade launchers. I've wanted this bad boy for a while. That's a lot of pus. God damn. No way that's it, right? Ada, I thought you were gonna help.
Ada.
Well, I guess you kind of.
What the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement.
Ada.
Don't worry, I'll take good care of it.
I love her voice.
Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
Okay, so it's not it. My goodness. I was scared for a second.
See.
Ashley, we leave you alone for 2 seconds. Oh my god.
Until next time, Leon. Leon!
Cute.
Where is she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
If she's Ada.
It's gonna blow. It's gonna blow?
Yeah.
Do I get to have an epic running scene?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I love running scenes. Yeah, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. I'm ready. I'm ready.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Let's go. Run, girl. Oh my gosh, she runs so slow. Help.
Now we can go home.
We're not out of here yet.
Help. What is this? I can't see. Okay. Ah, that jump. I panicked. All right, here we go. Hey, what the hell? Don't you see we're gonna have an emergency? Aw, hell nah.
They're nothing now their master's gone. It's over for them.
Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Yeah, they're still gonna go after her. Yeah.
You like thrill rides? You're gonna love this.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck, oh fuck. Don't worry, I'm a great driver. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Oh shit. Oh fuck. would you guys be feel safe if I was you were on my boat? A lot of shit's happening, okay? Lord, no, what do you mean? Look at this, we're not dead yet, are we? I'll get us out of here safe and sound. Out. Don't worry about it. We still got a minute. Yeah. You'll take the bus. Yeah. I'm sure the bus is still working. Yeah.
You all right?
I'm not sure. That was insane.
Oh, they all died. Man, I could have finished the game yesterday. Wow, so nice.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Well, you're not safe yet.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on.
I'm Daichi.
Let's go home.
Damn it. I could have finished it yesterday. Oh my gosh.
said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon! Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
Does Leon even know the way back? It's just open water. No! I could have finished the game yesterday. Oh well, that's okay. Oh my gosh. Yeah. I thought it would have been much longer. How long has it been? An hour and a half? My gosh. No, I aren't making it back on that water bike thing. True. They're stranded in the middle of the water. What are with these pictures? Yo, this picture of this man is in like every horror game ever. What is the significance of that picture? Unless it's a Resident Evil thing and people just like are like, it's like an Easter egg kind of thing. And I see that picture all the time. Or at least something similar to it. Yeah, we did it. Zero deaths, except for one. Oh, what's this? Oh. Oh. This feels like an opening to a movie, you know? Instead of an ending, it feels like this is the opening credits to a movie. It's a 0 + 1 deaths, okay?
Hello?
Oh man, I can't just end this stream at 1 hour. Maybe I'll play a little bit, maybe I'll play a little bit more of, we'll see what other games I have. Oh! Ada's gonna become the next boss.
Patch me through.
Yeah, there are Resident Evil movies, to be honest. Leon's in a few of them, I think. Or is he just in one? I don't remember.
What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
Who is he?
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Ada? Hey, it's me. Let me catch up. How fast is that boat? Damn. Whiskers? Whiskers? I don't remember. I literally don't remember which ones he's in. I think that was the last time I watched a Resident Evil movie. It was one he was in, but I don't remember which one that was.
I remember those lost in the dark.
Wait, is this a copyright? Oh god. Okay, credits. Yeah, we're just gonna skip that just in case. No. No, it wasn't assisted. I did mainly just... It was just at the end, I swear. I did standard, don't lie. I did 67 saves. And I got a B. Yikes. Good enough. B for best boy. When loading main story save through in the game, you'll be able to purchase new weapons from the merchant. You cannot achieve an S rank. Okay. Very nice. All right, yeah, that was Resident Evil. Despite all the molding, it was very fun. I do love Resident Evil, although I knew that it was gonna be crazy. But this one, I feel like it was more crazy than, Wait, I get a professional mode. Holy moly. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, this one, I feel like there was a lot more, Oh my gosh. Prove it. Okay, come on guys, we're gonna... full playthrough right now. We're gonna do it on standard mode, the full thing through right now. We're gonna... No, but I feel like this game, there was a lot more enemies like on top of me at all times. Like, Jesus. Like, holy shit. Oh my gosh, I can get outfits? Wait. What are these for? Extra content. Can Leon be wearing glasses? Man, I saw this one mod and it was Leon naked. I should have got that mod, you know? That would be so silly, so goofy. And then these are all the concept arts. And I can buy all these. I am rich. I'm rich. Holy. Holy. I like looking through concept art, to be honest. I'll have to have a look through all these later. Because I like the character designs in Resident Evil. You've seen shirtless and maid Leon? I don't think I've seen the maid one. I saw a crop top one. And the naked one, like full on naked. He was naked, but they had like a little blurred, a little blur on his crotch, you know. But he was full on going commando, you know. Man, but yeah, it was very fun, very nice. Yeah, I'm probably gonna try and get more of the bonuses and challenges off stream, I guess, like play through again, get some other things, but because when did I, let me see how many the streamer had to switch to shirtless maid because maid mod had too much fan service. Oh. Oh my gosh. Yes. Maid Leon would be pretty nice. Pretty nice, I say. Yeah, I haven't even achieved even half of the achievements. Holy moly. Holy. I only got 12 achievements? Oh no. I'm a bit of achievement hunter. But anyway. Let's see what I can, what games have I not completed yet? We could play some more Amori. I haven't played Amori in a while. What else do I have that I'm not saving for another stream? We got the Crooked Man that I also didn't finish on stream. Oh. My kitty is going crazy. Omori is it's like a kind of like a horror game. I guess it is considered technically a horror game, but here. We can play some Omori. Some more Omori. Let me switch. No worries. You can go play Apex, yeah? Oh, it's so tiny. Let's see if I can switch screens here. Look, it's so tiny. I can be bigger now. There we go. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, so Omori is it's kind of a cute but spooky game, I guess. Here, let me fix. If I'm gonna play Omori, I'm gonna change the category. Well, I'm just adjusting my stream a little bit, yeah. I changed the title of my stream, I guess, now. Just call it Omori time. Omori time. We love Omori time. Oh, actually, my keyboard doesn't work with this one. I have an emote for my Discord. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna have to check out after. Yeah. I can't wait to add like emotes. I'm gonna add a bunch of emotes to the Discord as well. I'm still working on it though. We still gotta finish it up before I can let everyone else join in as well. But yeah, I'll go check out the new emote as well. Let me get my other keyboard, because Zamori doesn't like this keyboard for whatever reason. There we go. All right. All right. Now time to remember how to play. Oh my goodness. Excuse me. Go. Confirm Zed. Okay. What's my... Is this my most recent? No. Prologue. Level 7. Which one was my most recent? What's the longest played? I guess this one. Yeah? I think so. You need something to start off with, and it's my specialty, so... All right, thank you, thank you. Yeah, I'll definitely go check it out. I'm excited. All right, I haven't opened Omori since the last time I streamed it, so oh boy. Trying to remember what the heck we were doing. Where do I have to go? Okay. Were we going to my house or someone else's house? There's no response. Oh, mailbox. Yo, who are those kids? Those are the cool kids, huh? None of my block. Looks like they're setting up for a sermon. You don't really want to spend your last days here hanging out at the church, do you? I guess not. Yeah, it's a very cute game, but also it gets depressing. And it's got like some like horror aspects to it. Hey kids, you're here just in time to watch me fix this pipe once and for all. Come on in, come on in. No thank you, sir. I don't think I want to. No response. No worries. Have fun, Astaire. We gotta figure out where the heck I'm going. Maybe Basil is in the bathroom or something. Well, that's okay. We can catch up with him later. Come on, Sonny. We got a photo album to find. Oh, we're finding a photo album. So many trees. Yeah. Oh, man. Basil is the best boy. No response. All right, let's go find the photo album, I guess. Hey. Hey, stranger. You're just in time to help critique my latest work in progress. Oh. Oh my god, they got dog.
Bark, bark. Bark, bark,
bark, bark. Lucas, quit your yapping. God damn, the dog looks so sad now. What is this, a chihuahua? A stuffed animal. It's seen better days. Oh. Look at the sketch for me. What do you think? The drawing looks too stiff, doesn't it? No, it's beautiful. It's great. It's amazing. Really? I don't know. Let me just turn down the volume a little bit. Jeez Louise. Oh. There we go. Okay. I don't know if that's better, but it's a little bit better for me. I don't think so. It looks a little stiff. So supportive. Well, you gotta support the artists. You know? Art is in the eye of the beholder, I guess you could say. Everyone's got their own style and the way that they see their art. And I think that they're all great, you know? Like a space bunny. Like not everyone's gonna like the same like art style, you know? But then others that you may not like, other people do like. So it's kind of like how you see, I guess, beauty is kind of similar. But anyway, I think all art is just amazing. the way that people can express their feelings and their passions through art. Mm. Hello, old lady. Yellow bun granny. Cough. Excuse me. Sorry to impose, but you look like some trustworthy people. Do you think you can help me? I need to pick up this week's medication at the pharmacy, but I'm feeling a bit weak at the moment. I usually spend my daughter Charlene, but she's not here right now. Would you be so kind to pick her up for me? Sure. Thank you, children. Just talk to the man in the pharmacy. He'll understand. This is so weird. You see some two kids just on the street, and it's like, can you go grab my medication from the pharmacy, kids that I've never met before? Thank you. All right, Kel. We're just gonna go pick up this random lady's meds. Oh. Hey, yo. And then I told him, it's not Maverick. It's the Maverick. Oh, the Maverick, you're so funny. Wow, what an amazing story, the Maverick. Girls, please, there's enough of me to go around. Michael? What are you doing? Ah. If it isn't Kel, my arch nemesis. Finally here to admit defeat, are you? I don't have time for this, Michael. You're looking for Aubrey. Have you seen her around? Also, let me know if the music is too loud. It looks like it's being very loud. Hold on. Is that better? Stop calling me that. I cast away that name a long time ago. Michael, do you know where she is or not? Again, with that forsaken name. Oh, how dare you make a fool out of me. I, the Maverick, will not stand for this. Prepare to face your doom. Watch this, ladies. I'll wipe the floor with this loser. Please, Michael. Don't do this to yourself. I'm gonna ask you one more time. Find me, you wad. Don't be a chicken. Are we really gonna do this? Okay then. Sonny, let me take him down. Wait. Alright. Better like this? Okay. I think we're okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, what is my computer doing? Chill. Okay. I don't like this. Oh, Kel, you pitiful fool. You don't understand. You don't stand a chance against the Maverick. Hold on. Let me go back. What was back? How do you go back? Was it X? Yeah, okay. No, he threw a baseball. He threw a basketball. That's the ball. Yeah. Ooh, I got snacks. Okay, I guess calm down doesn't, I thought a calm down would attack him, but okay. Or get him to calm down at least. And then you... Hero's favorite food. But what does it do? Does it heal me? Kellen cures a Sunny, reduces damage taken for one turn. Please heal yourself, Kel. Thank you. Bro, you take so long. Come on. This is like the most like anticlimactic fight. As expected of my rival. But I must tell you, while we were fooling around and playing sports, I was honing my techniques just for this moment. You'll never reach my skill level. You're going down, Kel. Or you're just gonna... No, he bitch slapped him. Huh, is that all you got? I've only been using 10% of my power. Behold, my final form. Oh shit, he's wild. He's crazy. 47 damage. Gosh dang. I'm just way too cool for you. You're nothing but a loser. Just slap him. Keep slapping him. Keep throwing basketballs at him. Yeah. It's only a matter of time before you tire yourselves out. My victory is imminent. I'll admit. I'm impressed, but he's still light years away from defeating me. Are we? No, this is impossible. Absolutely inconceivable. Didn't we win? Jeez, Christ, I'm dying. No, I won't let it end like this. Sorry, the Maverick. It's time to sit down. No, it can't be over for me. People of Earth, lend me your strength. Bro, this guy watches way too much anime. Oh my god, my bird's going crazy. Ew, what's with this guy? He's so lame. This isn't worth $10. Let's get out of here. What do you mean worth $10? Ladies, please come back. I have more money. Was he paying them to hang out with him? Oh. Not his little blonde wig. There is no one here by that name. Please, I'll never ask you for anything again in my life. Just tell me where Aubrey is, and we'll go. Okay, fine. I do happen to know where she is, and I'll tell you. Hello, Ray. Welcome, welcome. Yeah. You just missed Resident Evil. But now we're playing Remori because Resident Evil ended way too soon. You must call me by my true name, the Maverick. Oh, forgot it. Oh, forget it. Man just doesn't want you to dead name him, okay? Call him the Maverick. Gosh dang it. He'll be his friend from now on? Yeah. Look at him. The poor guy. And that lady's just standing there in the background watching everything. Ay, ay, ay. let's just go for go find Kim. She probably knows where Aubrey is. Her and Vance are major sugarheads, so I have a hunch that they're probably somewhere near Candy. All right. The Hobbies, Gino's Pizza, Fix It. Where's the pharmacy? Forget nap priorities. Hey, you can always nap and listen to some good old Amori music, you know? Now, where the heck... Bro, this guy does not know how to park. How could he? Well, some groceries have pharmacies inside, right? Candies. The bread, the fish shop. You got the butcher. Ah, pharmacy. Look at that. Yo. Hello. How can I help you? You gave the prescription and ID card to the pharmacist. And you're here to pick up some medication. Oh, I know who this is for. I'll bring you right out. Two random kids picking up for a random lady. Yeah. You got Granny's medicine. You're picking up her medicine in place of her daughter today. I'm not actually supposed to give out medication like this. I usually make an expectation for her since she doesn't have a way to come here herself. Thanks for helping her out. You kids have a nice day. If you ever need bandages... My bad. Sorry. I yawned. If you have any bandages or first aid kits, I've got you covered here. All right. Let's go back to Granny. Bananas. All right. Man is still posing up there. Where did Granny live again? Was she up here? I think so, yes. Oh, you came back. You gave Granny's medicine an ID card to Yellow Bun Granny. Cough. Excuse me. Thank you so much. You have been a big help. It's nice to see the youth helping us folks. Old folks. You are welcome to my house anytime. We get to go inside Granny's house? Alrighty. Nice place you got around here, Granny. Oh. Hey, this looks just like my house. The heck? Or, I guess, Sunny's house. Not my house, you know? Main character. Hello, hello, Cryptomoth. Welcome, welcome. The Resident Evil ended way too soon, so now we're just spending some quality time playing, some more Amori. More Amori. Yo, it's my room. No. I swear, I'm a very cleanly person. I would die if I was in a room like this. Holy jeez. Sit back, you. What? You what? Omnipotent worm? I almost maimed you. My condolences. My time in the area has left me on the edge. somebody's laundry machine and their garbage can and their refrigerator. Holy jeez. I'm a bit of a gladiator, as it were. I remember my days in the unconceivable what? I can't read. How I perpetrated my powers of the impunity. Big words in the game, help me. This man has no right knowing this many big words. Not even I know. On the unsuspecting combatants. My gosh. That decided to traverse their souls into the barest of my black. No hands. What? I need not the shelter of a mighty utensil, but the barret of the crowds as they erode for more. If I could help read, I would. You probably stole a dictionary. My gosh. This man, how about you stop studying big words and clean up your room? I'm sure you can get by just as fine with a limited vocabulary, okay? You please, there are flies gathering, and you have random spills that I'm pretty sure is your piss, okay? You need to clean up. He's dangerous. All that time, the books are not enough with the big room, yeah. Nice. Why, yes, the peripheral you ponder over there is my duly betrothed. Yeah, I could pronounce it, yeah. I'd appreciate if you keep your optical appendages in their sheaths. Bro, who talks like this? My gosh. He's a Discord mod. he's got the kittens, you know? Hello, thank you for the follow. Welcome. You would rather expose Sunny to spores? Yeah. The poor man. Don't do Sunny and Kel like this. She's such a sweetheart and we love each other. Now leave us alone. Sure. Yeah. Alright. Granny, you got some random guy living in your basement. My youngest daughter is usually so attentive of me. I wonder where she is. She's always been so pretty quiet, but she's made a lot of new friends recently. I hope she doesn't forget about me. No. Granny, don't say that. You're so sweet. A wheelchair. Granny, how are you gonna make it to your wheelchair if it's all the way over there? Gosh dang, Granny, you got a nice place. A slew of certificates and awards line this wall. The oldest one dates back to them almost 20 years ago. Holy moly. Oh, there's more spills everywhere. That man's been pissing all over our house. Gosh dang. Alright, we still need to find that, what's it called? The photo book? The picture book, was it? The picture album? Let me tell you a story. I was walking back from Fix It after making a purchase with my hard-earned money when I looked down, and lo and behold, my brand new garden shears are missing. Yes, it's true. My new garden shears tore a hole open in the plastic bag. Oh, how silly I felt just then. Do you think you could help me find them? They would be somewhere around here. They should be somewhere around here. All right. Oh, there they are. Here you go. They were literally down the street. Literally, you probably could have seen them from where you're standing. Oh, thank you, boys. I'll be sure to never make such a silly mistake ever again. It's rare to see young boys willing to help a stranger these days. Please feel free to come into my house anytime. Why? Why is that? Ah, oh, you helped me? Come into my house, random stranger. You can walk in whenever you'd like. Anyways, let's walk in whenever we like. Yo, cool house. Oh, hi there, you two. I didn't expect you so soon. Look here. Caring for these bonsais is a hobby of mine. It helps me relieve stress. After this, I'm going to start preparing dinner for my children, Kim and Vance, tonight. They better not be late again, or else. Snip, snip. Gosh, dang. Okay, I'm sorry, I clicked on you again. I'm so sorry. You're scary, I'm sorry. Oh my god. Help. Help. So many bonsai trees. I want a bonsai tree. We're just exploring everyone's rooms. See, I like houses like this where it's just covered in plants. I love that, you know? She's got a yoga room? Very nice. Now, what's the point of breaking into people's houses? I don't understand. Okay, we still gotta find the photo book, but I don't remember what were the clues for that because I haven't played in a little while. Cars. No photo books around here. Would it be at the park? Maybe. I love the kitty noises. Let's check the park. There's kitties everywhere. The ninja cat looks hungry. Feed some fish? Sure. You don't have any fish on you. Oh, never mind. What if I get in his way? Hey, bub, could you spare a few nickels? Really appreciate it. How much do you want to donate? How much money do I have? Oh. Here. Can I have a dollar for now? Are you sure you want to donate a dollar to Smelly Hobo? A smelly hobo, huh? Thank you kindly. What are you guys? Oh yeah, the recycling people. Alright, let's go get some fish for Kitty. Yeah? Anything over here? No. Alright, yeah, let's go get some fish for Kitty. Cat feeding stream. Let's go. You're still posing, huh? Okay. Get some fish. Hello. Oh. $10 for fish. Holy shoot. Never mind. We'll get fish later. No one came in advance. They're probably somewhere around here. How about those two people that are right there? Oh, hey, there she is. Hurry, Vance. Let's shove it all in our pockets before someone sees us. They're stealing. Hey, Kim, have you seen Aubrey anyway? Shoot, it's that nerd, Kel. Come on, Vance, we gotta go. Whoa, hold on there. I don't think you paid for those. Get out of my way, nerd. You don't know me. Hey, hold on. I'm not here to snitch. We just need to find Aubrey. You know where she is? Hmm? Aubrey? I don't know anything about that. And even if I did, I wouldn't tell you. I've had enough of this today. Kim, let's make a deal. You tell me where Aubrey is, and I won't turn you in for stealing that candy. I thought you said you weren't a snitch. And I don't need to be, if you just tell me where Aubrey is. You two again. I thought I told you to never come back here. Smiley, smiley. What? Uh-oh. Hand over the stolen candy. Don't make me call the cops on you kids, smiley, smiley. We've been busted. Fine. Here's your stupid candy. I love candy. I'm craving candy right now. Come on, Vance. Let's get out of this dump. I know where you live. Haha, serves you right. Wait. How will we find out where Aubrey is now? I love their, like, little expressions. They're so cute. Come on, Sunny, let's follow them. Let's go. Hold up a sec, Sunny. I think I've had an idea. Sorry for the uphold. I mean, the hold up. What? The uphold? Let's go catch it up to Kim and Vance. Did you get some, candy? Grumble, grumble. Sorry, Vance. No candy today. No. Not again. I don't know how much longer I can last. We're gonna die. That's me. That's actually me. Let's just go home. We're gonna be late for dinner. Yo. Wait, Kim. I have something for you. You again, Kel. What the heck do you want, you bully? Tell us where Aubrey is and I'll give you this whole big bag of candy. Really? The whole bag? I mean, wait. You can buy us off with this candy. Who do you take us for? I don't know, Kim. We haven't had candy for an entire week. Ah, shit. Couldn't be me. And there's a whole bag right in front of us. We don't even have to pay for it. Can you at least ask if he has any taffy in there? Oh, I love taffy. Stop it, Vance. We have to stay strong. When we go to Dad's house, we'll be able to have all the candy we want. Okay. I'll do it for you, sis. Kim, Vance, I'm waiting. Like we did accept candy from a bunch of nerds. Oh my gosh. What a diss. Oh man, really? I was sure that would work. This is a waste of time. Let's get out of here. Wait. Please, Kim. You're the only lead we've got. Please take the big bag of candy. We even have taffy in there. Someone say Daffy? I see. That changes everything. Fine. You really want to know that badly, huh? Let's settle this with our fists. What? If you win, I'll tell you where Aubrey is. But if we win, you give us that bag of taffy and we never talk... And you never talk to us ever again. Wait a sec, there's no need to fight. If you just tell me where she is, I'll give you this whole bag. But I want to fight. Come on, put them up, you two. It's time to duke it out. What's with you guys in fighting? Well, I guess we have no choice. Come on, Sonny. You know the drill. I'll show you that size isn't everything. I'm not about to lose to you nerds. Oh. My bad. My bad. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Why is Kel dying already? We got nothing. We got nothing. Maybe eat the pizza? I don't know what the pizza does. Oh. I didn't do shit. Oh, we're gonna die here. Honestly, I would fight for Taffy. No. You guys never stood a chance. So, can we get that Taffy now? Aw, man, I got an achievement, and it's like, nerd! No, not the game. Maybe that'll teach you to mind your own business. Come on, Kim, we gotta go home. It's almost time for dinner, and Mom's gonna be really mad if we're late. Shoot, let's get out of here. Wait, don't go. Please, Kim. You know where Aubrey is. She took something really important from Basil. Yeah, we finished Resident Evil. Like, it was very short. It was a lot shorter than I thought it was gonna be. Yeah. We finished at like an hour and a half. So I'm gonna play a little bit more Omori since I. Forgot about it. It's been a while since I've played, so yeah, we finished the game. I only died once. Wow. But yeah, I'm gonna play some more Mori for maybe like, I'm probably gonna stream for maybe like 3 hours, three and a half, and then I'll probably end it there and go have some lunch, yummy, or dinner. I guess it would be closer to dinner time by the time I'm done streaming, but yeah. Not gonna be super long today, but yeah, we're just gonna relax with some Omori. You know, look at the cute boys. The cute besties. Alright. Where was I? I get that you guys are friends and stuff, but even you gotta admit that Aubrey goes too far sometimes. Please. We're just trying to help a friend. Yeah, how could you bully poor little Basil? Give his photo book back. I can't stay for too long. I have a small break right now. No worries, no worries. Were the chapters short or was it because the game got you to switch difficulty? I think the chapters were pretty short. Like, I think the assist only really helps with your health and like the aim assist, but also I turned off aim assist as well, so I think it was just kind of helping with the health, I think, because when you get really low, it kind of improves the health, I think, a little bit. I don't know how much it infects the actual game itself, but I think it was just very short. Like, you finish the one big boss, and then that's it, you know? But, yeah. I'm kind of like, I could have finished it yesterday. It was so short. If I knew the two last chapters were going to be that short, I would have just finished it yesterday, you know? But, yeah. And food, yes. Oh, I love food. I gotta think about what I want to eat today. I'm gonna go get some, what have I not had in a while? Udon? I love udon. I might get udon. Oh my gosh. I love udon. I love udon. I gotta stop eating it so much. But I love udon noodles. Oh, so good. Anyway, Aubrey is at the church, the one near our house. Huh? Aubrey's at church? I want a church girl to go to church. Hey, don't look at me. You're the one who wanted to know. Also, if she asks who told you, tell her it wasn't me. Say it was Michael or something. Poor Michael. Everyone's just attacking Michael. Come on, Kim. We gotta scoot. We gotta scoot. And read her Bible. Yeah. Let's go. You know how her mom gets when we're late. Hey, yeah, I hear ya. Let's go. Smell you later, nerds. Oh my god. Oh my god, they think they're so cool, huh? Ah, nuts. They took that big bag of candy while I wasn't looking. Those two have got some sticky fingers. Oh well. At least we know where Aubrey is now. Or at least, I think we do. Can't really imagine Aubrey at church. But I'll believe it when I see it. Alright, let's head out. Where was church again? At the bottom? Perhaps? I know I can walk on the grass, but I don't like to. Church? It's giving me Pokemon Stardew Valley vibes. Yeah, it's kind of like that kind of RPG, kind of pixely kind of thing. I feel like it, yeah, it looks a lot more like Pokemon, but yeah. Yeah, it's very cute. It just seems like a strange place to enter random soda machines, yeah. I guess it is. But if you think about, like, Japan has, like, vending machines everywhere. My goodness. They're going for that Japan, the streets of Tokyo vibe, you know? Never saw a church in Pokemon, though. Oh my gosh. Well, this is a new type of Pokemon, okay? This really is the last place I would expect her. I'm kind of skeptical, actually. It might be a trap. It's so cold right now. Where I live, it's actually warming up. Yeah, I have my window open again. It's so nice, feeling the breeze, you know? I don't like feeling stuffy. All winter, gotta keep all the windows closed. I like the fresh air. And my birds like it too. They like to sit by the window. Look outside. Open the door a little to take a peek. There's no way Aubrey can be a church dweller. Looks normal to me. I think they're in the middle of a sermon. I think. Yeah, you are hearing my birds. Yeah, I have lots of birds. my parakeets have been quite chatty this morning. But yeah, sometimes if you hear like little chirping and beeps, those are my what's it called? What do I have? Zebra finches, yeah. They sound more like a meet, meet, meet. And then my parakeets are like squawkers. They love to squawk and scream. There she is on the right. She's just sitting there. All normal. So weird. Yeah, I'd feel pretty bad about interrupting this. Yeah, they just bust in the church. Aubrey! Or Audrey, whatever your name is. Give us the photo book. I have to be outside and it's 5 degrees. Holy moly. Yeah, it is, I guess it's closer to dark. Well, it is, I guess, nighttime for you. It's kind of cold at nighttime here too, yeah. Kind of hate the warm weather though. The transition from spring to summer is so gross. I feel like it's kind of like humid. I don't like the kind of like when you feel wet and hot. I don't like that. When it's like raining and it's hot, that's like the worst feeling ever. Oh my gosh. But I do like spring and fall weather where it's not too hot, but it's not too cold. You know, you can just slip on a little jacket or something. It's so nice. We should probably wait until the sermon is over or something. Oh, hello, hello, welcome. Thank you for the follow. All right, now we gotta wait. Hold on, Sunny. Let's wait here until the sermon is... Okay, we actually gotta wait. How should we wait? You feel as if it's judging you. A statue. Yeah. We got a tricycle up here? Damn. Audrey's old bike. I guess it is Aubrey. A faraway cemetery. Oh. We actually just gotta wait, huh? There's some construction going on here. Sigh. Oh my gosh, my nose is so itchy. Oh my gosh. I've been scratching my nose for like the past 10 minutes. It's so itchy. Why? Not the allergies again. Some things never change. Oh man, your break's over. No worries. Have a fun time. Don't work too hard. Oh, so we can wait inside the church. Okay. Where is she? What happened to Kel? Oh, there he is. Whoa, I didn't expect you to just walk in like that, Sonny. Well, there's no turning back now. Come on, we have to be real quiet. I don't know why I'm making them walk like that. There she is on the right. Let's walk to the pew behind her. What a pew. There she is on the right. Okay, I'm going. Are the chairs called a pew? Aubrey. Psst. Aubrey. What the heck are you guys doing here? We want you to give back Basil's photo album. Why are you still on about that? That's none of your business. Oh, okay. The pew is benches for the church. Okay. I haven't been to church since I was teeny tiny. I had no idea what was going on. Yeah. I don't. My family doesn't really, I guess, do that? Planes? I don't know. Yeah, but I went when I was very, very little, I guess. But they didn't really explain to me why we would go. I was like, okay. Really? None of my business. We all used to be best friends, but now this is none of my business. Yeah, Kel. Exactly. We used to be friends. Just give back the photo album, bruh. Man, why is there a memory I didn't want to see in my head? Oh no. Memories you don't want to see. Don't think about it. He went to church to steal the brownies. Oh my gosh. Honestly, that would have been me if the church we went to had brownies. Gosh dang. You know, Mari would be really sad to hear that. Heh. Really? You really want to bring Mari into this? Who cares what Mari thinks? Mari's dead. Aubrey, seriously? What's wrong with you? We're having a fight in the middle of church. I get that you have new friends now, but you can't just forget your old friends like that. My old friends? My old friends weren't there for me when I needed them. So that's what this is all about? When Mari passed on, we were all dealing with our own stuff. We were kids. And it was hard. Aren't they still kids? How old are these guys? You think it's so simple. You've always been simple, Kel. What? If there isn't a fist-fighting church, is this the only church though? What the fuck? What happens at your church? You only went to church because your mom forced you to go. Dang. Yeah. I don't think it's something you should force anyone to do, you know? So what if I am? I'd rather be simple than be like you. Yeah, that would make you not want to go. Yeah. Yeah, I was never forced. I just kind of like went along, I guess. Because I was like, yeah, let's all go here. This is new. But I had no idea what was going on. How could you do that to Basil? You know how important this photo album is to him. It's important to all of us. Yeah, but it's Basil, so give it back. Doesn't mean you can just steal it. Is that what Basil told you? I'm the one keeping it safe. Who took the pictures? Basil. What are you talking about? The photo album belongs to Basil, and I'm not leaving until you agree to give it back. Start throwing punches. You just wanted free food and play with your friends, didn't care about anything else. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah. You're so persistent. When Mari died, you moved on so fast. You know why I come here every week? Even after all this time, I'm still trying to find some peace. But it doesn't look like that's happening today. We haven't talked in 4 years, Kel. A lot has changed in 4 years. You and Sunny think you can just barge back into my lives and tell me what to do? Don't be so naive. You might look different and act differently, Aubrey. But you're still the same person. The Aubrey you knew is long gone. The Aubrey that was your friend, she's long gone too. Okay, fine. I get that you're angry. Looks like it was an apology you want here. Look, if it's an apology you want here, I'm sorry, okay? I should have been there for you when you lost Mari. Who is Mari again? I don't remember. Can't they just full on arguing in church? No, I won't accept this. Wait. Where are you going? I can't let you go. You promised you'd give Basil's photo album back. You thief! Oh, everyone's looking at us now. What's happening? Basil? Isn't that the boy who seen Aubrey and her friends bullied? Now she's stealing as well? Everyone's whispering about them. Oops. I love that little face. His little... Oh, he's so cute. So cute. Yo, everyone's in on this. You think you're that good. You think you're the good guy, don't you, Cal? And I'm the big, bad bully. Here to terrorize poor, defenseless Basil. I only remember Basil, he's important. Hold on, what? You're calling the priest? Oh my gosh. Hey, yo, what's going on here? What's going on in chat? They're throwing the first punch? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have a full-on Pokemon battle in church. Now's not the time to do this, Aubrey. You don't get to say that. You're the one who barged in here. Actually, we kind of like walked in pretty quietly and softly, just not to interrupt anything. I don't know. I already said I was sorry for everything. If you want me to be the bully, then I'll be a bully. You two better come at me quick, or I'll come at you first. She's pulling out the bat. Wait, my health. My health. Excuse me. My health. Let's eat our chocolate bars, okay? Yeah, she's got nails in her bat. Yeah. The chocolate was a bit creamy and a bit nutty. Can we reword that, please? Oh. Look at her clothing, it's completely inappropriate for church. We have no shot. Damn, she beat those kids with the bat. Holy shit. Good thing the carpet's red. ever since her father left, she's so uncontrollable, disrespectful. I feel bad for her mother. Well, Aubrey. Chose the wrong place to bring your spiking bat into. Shoot, I know she's been kind of messed up lately, but I still feel sorry for her. We're getting beat with a spiked bat in church. Look at all the old people aren't just like, oh. God damn, that kid's got moves. Church. Just a regular day at church. Yeah. No one wanted to get in the way of the spiky bat, okay? They'd probably break a hip if they just stood up. Your grandpa was taking notes in the back. Yeah. Wait, where are we going now? Do we gotta go to Basil's house? Was this Basil's house? No, you're not Basil's house. Get out of here. I don't wanna fix your pipe. I don't wanna watch you fix your pipe. It's nasty. She's not throwing out the photo album, is she? How can she not see us standing right there? Did you see that? Aubrey just dumped something in her trash can. Let's go check it out. That's not weird at all. Oh. Whoa, I don't believe it. It's Basil's photo album. All of that, and she just threw it out. I can't believe she would just throw it out like that. It's a good thing we looked through this trash can. But on the bright side, at least we have Basil's photo album now. And it only took us half a day too. Talk about teamwork. How about a five high? How about a five high? Ay. You want a five high, Kel? Yes. Oh, holy shit. It was a full on big slap. Let's give this back to Basil before it gets dark. He'll be so happy when he sees it. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to see Basil again. My wholesome son. Where did Basil live again? Is this Basil's house? I think so. He's got a cat on his roof. Knock, knock. Basil! It's your friends, Kel and Sunny. Yeah, five high, everyone. Let's all gather around and give some five highs. Oh, hello there. Who are you? Hi, Basil. Oh, wait. You're not Basil. Oh, I'm sorry. My name is Polly. I'm Basil's caretaker. Basil! Oh, he's so cute. That poor man. Hey, Kel. What is it? Wait, what was the voice that I gave Basil again? I think I gave him like a really soft voice. I can't remember.
Huh? You did? Wow. Thank you.
You gave Basil back his photo album. Basil, you didn't tell me you had friends coming over. Would you like to join us for dinner? I always seem to cook just a little too much. Dinner? Sure, sounds delicious. Come on, Sunny, free dinner. Basil is baby. Yeah, he's so cute. He's best boy. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him with his little flower in his hair. Please make yourself at home. I'll go ahead and finish up the food. Your quality went... Uh-oh. Is the quality dropping? Wow, it's been a while since I've been here. You definitely had a lot more plants than you used to.
Yeah, I like them a lot. Actually, there's some that are still alive from when you guys came over more often.
Well, we sure are dedicated.
Yep, that's Basil for you.
Flowers and photos.
Oh, that reminds me.
Mine didn't, everything looks great. It might be... see. Yeah, maybe I think it's fine on my end, so I think maybe it might be your Wi-Fi, I don't know. But hopefully it gets better, yeah. Oh, that reminds me. Now that we got your photo album back, also don't mind the garbage stains on it. We can all go through photos together.
I don't know.
It's been a while since you've looked through them, hasn't it? Come on, it'll be fun.
Sure. Okay.
Man, Basil's house looks so cozy. I would want to live in a house like this, you know?
Here it is.
This is so cute. Where's the shift on this keyboard? There it is. My first photo. It's my best friend, Sunny, trying out his new violin. He's starting to take lessons again so he can play at recitals with his sister, Mari. Oh. Mari was his sister. Uh-oh. So exciting. Me when I young Yippee, going to have my first plant. I suck at taking care of plants. My goodness. I recently just had a dragon tree, whatever it's called. I was so happy with it, and then it just suddenly just died. And I was like following everything, you know? I was following all the instructions on how to take care of it and how to water it, how much light it gets and stuff, and it still dies. And it happens with every single plant I own. I hate it. I wish I could take care of plants. You gotta go for a little. Don't worry. No worries, Ray. No worries. I'm glad you can jump. You can jump in for a little bit, yeah? Yeah, plants are so needy. My goodness. I actually only have one plant that I've had for like a few years now, and I have no idea what kind of plant it is, but it just keeps going. And I could forget to water it and whatever. It would just get really droopy, so I'll give it some more water and it perks right up again. But it's been going for years, and I have no idea what kind of plant it is. He's the only plant that I can actually keep around, because he just doesn't die. Just Kel being Kel. So, my plant was going good, and my mom made it die. Oh no! Jeez Louise. Yeah, I have lots of plants in my house, I guess, or I had, that my mom took care of, but whenever I have plants of my own, I can't do nothing. They just die every single time. Except for that one plant. Okay, bye-bye, Ray. Bye-bye. Sunny playing a video game on the couch. Sunny's a little shy, but he's really good. He's a really good listener. I always end up venting to him whenever I get upset or stressed. Sometimes I feel like I'm bothering him, but I never seem to mind. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that again. Please. I used to have Venus flytraps. It was a good little plant. Oh, a Venus flytrap. I want to get, like, a Venus flytrap. I think they're really cool. But I think when I was very, very little, I had, like, a Venus flytrap set. So you can grow your own and everything. And it came with the seeds and, like soil and stuff. And you can, like, plant it in this little pot. So I planted all the seeds, and I watered them, and I followed the instructions, and it never grew. It never grew. So I never got my Venus flytrap. I just have to get one that's already pre-grown, I guess. We're back from the park, but Kel is still full of energy. He challenged Hero to an arm wrestling match, but we all know who's going to win. Hero's not even trying. He's just posing for the picture. Also, whose beans are in the back? Someone's got their dogs in the back, okay? Put them away, they're barking. You literally hit your head... Oh! You hit your head on a car window. What's happening right now? Are you okay? Jeez, Jeez Louise. Oh, I guess you won. Oof, sorry, Kel. Better luck next time. Kel was still feeling a little sour after losing to Hero in arm wrestling last night, so Hero decided to lean in for a smooch. Oh. Kel looks so annoyed. Brotherly love. Me showing Sunny a book I've been reading. Mari stole my camera and took this when I wasn't paying attention. I should really keep better track of my things. Aw, look at all of them. It's all of us cuddling with Sunny stuffed animals. He has so many and they're so soft. You're okay? That's good, that's good. Holy moly. Yeah, have you ever like fallen asleep in a car? and your head leans up against the window and it's just like... Bonk, 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 bonk. Yeah, that's... I feel like every time I get into a car, I fall asleep. At least that is when other people are driving. I try not to fall asleep when I'm driving. That it would be very bad. I wish I could just lay here forever. Aww, look at all of them. So cute. Oh, I clicked the wrong button again. Oh, what did my computer do? Sticky keys. My computer didn't like that I was spamming on my the thing. Hello? Next, please. Oh, that's a cute photo. Mari's teaching everyone how to make flower crowns. Here's Sunny and Kel holding Mari's example. It looks perfect, doesn't it? And just stare out the car window and listen to music. Yeah. You're having that that main character moment, you know? Or the music video moment. Only Mari thought so too. He was still making his flower crown. It's taking him a little while, but he's getting there. You have to admire his persistence. It's raining super hard. The rain always seems to come out of nowhere during springtime. Aubrey asked me to take a picture of her with her new raincoat. It's her favorite color, pink. You daydream about random things? Fair enough, yeah. Fair enough. I miss getting driven around, and I'm usually the driver. Aubrey won't let Kel under the umbrella, but Kel seems to be taking it just fine. He says he likes how the rain tastes. Ew. Rain is nasty. Do not drink it. Just Kel being Kel again. He went to Hobbies, but the shop owner told Kel to leave his jacket outside since Kel was getting his comics wet. Sorry, shopkeeper. It's been pretty busy with school lately, but we finally made time to get together and go to the park today. Here's Kel hanging by his legs off a tree. He's such a good climber. I wish I was as fearless as him. It's the first day of summer vacation, so we all wanted to celebrate by going to the beach. Watermelon is Aubrey's favorite. Kel cooling off with some refreshing orange joe. I shouldn't get too close or you might get my camera wet. Kel is known for to spill his drinks. That's so cute. I love Sunny. I think he's so cute. Oh my gosh. We buried Sunny in the sand. It took forever, but he looks like he's enjoying himself. I wonder if he's going to need help getting out. I guess we'll keep him company until then. Yay, Sunny's turning 12 today. Even though me and Sunny, Aubrey, and Kel are in the same school year, Sunny is younger than all of us. He's the baby of the group, so we have to take care of him. Is that it? Oh no, I clicked on the wrong button, that's why it went back. No, I'm not done. Hold on, where were we? Uh-huh. This one. Nice. Sunny holding a super huge present for Mari and Hiro. I wonder what it is. He got a cat? You can't really tell from the photo, but Mari and Hiro got Sunny a giant building block set. Oh, I guess it was just a building block set, yeah. Sunny seems more interested in the box, though. Yeah, it's just like Mari's new kitten, Meow. Meow? Meow? Sunny won't leave the box, so Kel put a food bowl inside one. I guess this box will be Sunny and Meow's new home. Yeah, he is a cat boy. Oh my gosh. We're going beetle catching today. Here's Kel ready to pounce on his next victim. Oh, and Sunny is there too. He looks kind of sleepy. I went to the bathroom and came back to this photo. Kel says he took a picture of himself on accident, but I don't believe him. It's the first day of school today. Me and Sunny and Kel, Aubrey, and Aubrey are up bright and early. I know I want to go beetle catching too. I love beetles. Aubrey is so photogenic. Sigh, goodbye summer. Until next year. Alright, I think we're done now. Very cute. Oh man, it looks like a lot of those photos are still missing. Maybe Aubrey kept them for herself. We'll have to get those back later. On the bright side, look how short I was, haha. I know I've grown at least a foot since Hiro left for college. I can't wait until he comes back. This year is I'll finally be taller than my brother. Anyway, don't sweat about it, about the missing photos, Basil. Me and Sunny will take care of things for you. Just focus on going back to your happy, carefree self. Yeah, heal up well, Basil.
Nothing happens to Basil.
I'll try.
Nothing better happened to Basil, I swear.
Sorry about that. Wait, dinner is taking longer than I expected. Would any of you boys like to help? Yeah, sure, I'll help. I got some experience helping my brother cook and stuff. Oh, that would be lovely. Please follow me to the kitchen, this way.
Oh, he's zooming.
I can walk. Oh, hi, Sunny. He's so small. Today for dinner, I'll be making chicken vegetable soup. How's that sound? Soup and veggies? Sounds nutritious and delicious. You really think so? I was afraid you'd be a bit disappointed. People always tell me that my taste is a bit bland. Don't worry about what other people think. All food is good to me. I'll eat anything you throw at me. Dinner will be ready soon. Please feel free to make yourself at home. Alrighty, let's check out Basil's house. Man, I love this house. This is like what my house looked like in Stardew Valley. Or not Stardew Valley, in Animal Crossing, yeah. It's like the theme that I was going for. Who's this? Basil's grandma is breathing steadily. Basil's grandma? A white egret orchid. In the language of flowers, it symbolizes the phrase, "My thoughts will follow you into your dreams." Basil? Oh, Sunny. I didn't expect to see you in here. What the hell are you doing in my sleeping grandma's room? How are you doing, Sunny? Is everything okay with you? Okay. Never mind then. Grandma can't hear us, you know. She hasn't been feeling very well lately. It's already been 4 years, hasn't it? It's nice to see that you're still around. Even if it's only for a little while. Here. Take my photo album. I want you to have it. I'm trusting with you with it, okay? I just think you can probably use it more than me. Basil gave you the photo album.
Oh god, Basil, why?
A lot has happened since these pictures were taken. Sometimes I feel like it was all a bad dream. It's hard to remember now, but I think at the time, I took photos of what I was most afraid to lose.
Flipping through this album, you can still see the good times. Maybe one day, things can go back to the way they were before.
Aw, oh, shit, it's getting depressing.
Sunny! Basil! Dinner's ready! Mm-mm. Okay, coming. Leave my grandma alone, will you?
We got caught. Oh, man. Oh, man. Nothing better happened to Basil, I swear.
Pauline kills homemade dinner. Would you like to eat some?
Yeah.
Damn, Kel is chowing down. Everything tastes so good. You're the best, Polly. Oh, it's nothing. I'm just following Grandma's recipes. Thanks for your help, Kel.
Munch, 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 a munch.
So I was saying before, Polly, tomorrow, my older brother, he was finally coming back from college.
That's him with his mouth full.
My mom's all crazy right now, preparing for the house and everything. Munch. don't want you to be anywhere near that mess.
Although, Munch, I'm pretty excited to see him, Munch.
Every time he comes back, the first thing we do is compare heights,
Munch.
This year is the year, Munch, that I'm, Munch, gonna be taller than him. And I can feel it in my bones.
They're growing.
You and your brother seem close. That's good. Family is important. Oh, hey. Now, what you doing with Basil's photo album there, Sonny? Oh. I gave it to him. I thought he should have it.
Oh, really?
That's so cool of you. Makes sense,
Munch, especially since Sunny's moving away and all.
What?
Uh-oh.
Sunny's moving?
Oh, yeah. I thought I already mentioned it. I must have forgotten. He's moving in 3 days, I think.
Munch.
Sorry, I thought you already knew.
Oh. No, I guess I must have missed it.
I don't know. I think his parents are just moving away, so he's gotta go too. All his friends.
Sorry. Maybe... May I be excused? I have to go to the bathroom.
Ah, shit. No. Sonny just standing there, like, or sitting there. What's up with him?
Well, that's just how it is.
When you gotta go, you gotta go. Man cannot read the room. Anyway, let's go follow him to the bathroom.
Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. It's you, Sunny. You're here. I'm so glad.
Basil, calm down now.
You can see it too, can't you? Something's behind you.
Basil, I don't want to turn around. Basil? Basil?
Sunny, why? Why did you look so scared?
Because you said there's something behind me, and
huh? Wait. Please. Please, Sunny. Don't leave me. It's not again.
No, I don't want him to be crying. Look, he's shaking. He's shaking his head. He's like, I'm not fucking going in there again, bitch. What the fuck? You're not making me. I ain't going in there. Fuck you. Yo, so Basil's got the parasite from Resident Evil 4 in him, you know. Oh, hey, Sonny. I think it's about time we went home. It's way past my curfew. Oh yeah. Anyway, Polly, if you ever need me, here's my address. I live just down the block. Thanks, Kelly, you're sweet. Oh, it's nothing. Say goodbye to Basil for me. Can we, Basil? Oh, Basil. Oh, poor guy. He's always had a weak stomach. Hope he's feeling better soon. Yeah, sure. Oh. Now, I don't know where these guys live. We sit down the street, right? Over here? Shouldn't disturb others late at night. Oh, never mind. Oh, oopsie. Perhaps this one light with the thing. Oh, never mind. Just a weak stomach, you know? Remember the other way. Oh, the cars always spook me. No? Wait a heck a minute. Am I supposed to be going to his house? I don't remember. Oh god, where does he live? I think that last house is the guy with the pipe. He wants us to watch him fix his pipe. No, I don't think it was one of these ones, no. Just try every door, yeah. Or we could ask Kel where he lives, but I guess not. I can't look at him. Wait, hold up, Sonny. I know, oh my gosh, my nose is still so itchy. I know it's been a while since you've been over to my place, but now might not be a good time. Oh. So this is his house? Then where are we supposed to go? What? My house? Hey, Sonny. Thanks for hanging out with me today. Sorry for all the trouble. That was a pretty crazy adventure, huh? I can tell you haven't talked to anyone in a while, but that's okay. It just takes practice. Anyway, Hero, coming back from college tomorrow, so I'm sure he'll want to see you before you leave. So, if you don't mind, I'll be coming back for you again in the morning. Good night, Sonny. Sweet dreams. Are we gonna go back to the other world? Bro, we got spiders in our house. Hell no. We got so many spiders in our house. I don't like this. I know this is my worst nightmare. Oh god, let me out. Let me out. Not the spiders. Oh god, please. Oh god. This is what I think like houses in Australia look like. This is why I'm afraid to go to Australia. Please, I don't want to take the spiders. Why are there so many goddamn spiders? Why? They can have the house. Yeah, we're burning the house. They can have it. They can have the house. I do not care.
you?
Oh, it crunched.
Ew.
It's crunching. So the giant spider. I don't like this. Sometimes I forget this is like a spooky game. I'll get a knife? Hell yeah. Bye bye spiders. Can I use my knife, please? Bro, what the fuck? What's that door over there? I can't reach it. Thank God we're leaving. Thank God we're moving. I'm out of here. Goodbye. You know what? We're leaving tomorrow. You know, the spider web. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, this is gonna make me throw up. I'm actually so terrified of spiders. I'm actually like, I'm getting nauseous. My arachnophobia is not liking this. I was not expecting this. Stop. Eyeball guy, please save me. Huh? Eyeball guy? Mari. Oh, yeah, my... What the hell is going on? Something. Yeah, it sure is something. Something entangles Sunny in sticky webs. Wait. Can he calm down? Nope, that doesn't do anything. Oh, it made him neutral, okay. Oh, I think we just have to die. It seems like there's a lot going on. You need to block out the little things and figure out what's important. You clear your mind and remember how to focus. Oh boy, it still did nothing. Focus? Oh.
Me, when there's one spider in my house, this is what I imagine. Mom, I saw something scary. Alright, time to go to bed. A very comfortable bed. Would you like to sleep? Yeah. If I can even sleep after that. I got an achievement that says Oyasumi. We're back in the white space. There's a lot happening in this game. There's a lot that needs to be explained. Welcome to White Space. You have been living here for as long as you can remember. Found those keys. Between a giant pinwheel, near a cast off, beneath a trap door. Huh. Let me hear you meow. Drawing book. Drawing some pretty cool stuff. Yeah, nice art. Pitch black inside. You can't see a thing. Door. White door casts a faint shadow. What would you like to do? Open the door. Omori, welcome back. Chihiro, I told you not to worry. Omori always shows up when we need him. Is everything okay, Omori? We were worried about you. Now that you're here, let's go and look for Basil. He's counting on us. Be patient, Cal. We have to make sure that Omori is okay first. Or maybe you and Hiro can go yourselves. Why those meows in the music? So cute. It's like meow, 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 meow. Come on, Omori, let's go exploring together. Just the two of us. Hey, you can't leave us out like this. He's right, Aubrey. How about we have to do this together as a team? You never know when you'll need someone's help. We were stronger than when we worked together. Omori and I would be fine on our own.
You'll protect me, won't you, Amori? You gross, get a room. Come on, Aubrey. It's time to get serious now. Let's go tell Marion that Amori is okay. You know how she's always worrying about him.
I'm dying. Oh my gosh.
Okay, fine. I was just trying to have a little fun. Alright.
What did I step on? An egg?
There's eggs everywhere. Nice. Alright. I don't know if, I think I have to save at the save stations, don't I? Yeah, when I find the save station, then I'll end it there. It's because we've almost made it to 3 hours and a half. So it's kind of what I said that my goal was for today. So yeah, and then I'll probably carry on with some more Amori later. Because I still need to finish this game, my goodness. There she is. Hi, Mari. Look, Amori's here. Amori. Stop disappearing like that. You know my heart can't take it. So, there still is no sign of Basil. Where could he be? We're not sure. We've been looking for him everywhere, and still nothing. Sigh. I hope Basil is okay. I miss him so much. Yeah, I miss hearing him talk about all the stuff he's into. Like flowers and stuff. And the photo stuff. And the art stuff. And the reading stuff. My hair is so tangly. I miss when Basil used to brush my hair. I don't know, Basil seems just like a best boy. I don't know what to say, you know? Amori, will you brush it for me? Well, I miss when Basil used to remind me to wash my hands. Look, they're so dirty. Ew, Kel! Kel, you should probably wash your hands anyway. Everyone, I know it's tough right now, but we have to stay positive. We should all try to be like Basil. Even when Basil is upset, he's always manages to smile. So is there anywhere you haven't checked yet? Well, there's a forest west of the stump, but it's gross and full of spiders. I don't want to go there, please. Spiders. Well, you know what that means. Bring the raid spray. And spray the fuck out of them. Once again, it's time to face your fears, little brother. And that means you too, hero.
No.
My fear of spiders will never go away. I've tried so many times. It just gets worse. It's just like how it is with Amori. We're here to support you all the way. Yeah, you're right. I'm just being silly. Don't worry, guys. If anyone or anything tries to hurt you, I'll smash it out of the way. You can count on it. And don't forget about me. I'll always be here to help. Too. Yeah. Yeah. We can do this together. Let's go to the forest west of the stump. To the forest west of the stump. Okay, yeah, I read that right. Anyway, lead the way, Amori. All right. Yeah, so this is the safe station, I think. Yeah. Save. 7 hours, gosh dang. Alright. Yeah, okay, so yeah, I think I'll go and
we'll end it here for today. So I'm gonna go eat some dinner, yeah? yeah, let me switch back to the just chatting screen. All right. Yeah. All right. thank you so much for joining. I'll have some Amori music playing in the background, yeah? All right, yeah. Thank you so much for joining. Yeah, it was lots of fun. Resident Evil ended a lot sooner than I thought it was going to be. I thought we were going to have at least like 2 or 3 hours left of the game. compared to the other chapters, but I guess not. It was just like, nope. There you go. There you have it. It's the end of the game. But yeah, thank you so much for joining everyone that came today to watch. And yeah, I hope you have a good rest of your day. Good evening or good night. Yeah. I'm gonna go eat my dinner and hydrate. And if you still need to, then you should do that as well. Oh, the cute meow. But yeah. All right, and thank you so much for all of the followers today and the new followers. Welcome. We're almost at my follower goal. And then that way we can finally be affiliate. We can get to affiliate status and I can finally have my emotes. I am so excited for emotes. It's gonna be so cute. Oh my gosh. But yeah, there's gonna be lots of fun things that I'm planning to come with affiliate. So yeah, emotes being one of them. And also my throat is starting to die now, so I think this is a good place to end it off. But yeah. Yeah, have a good rest of your day, guys. Yeah. And I will see you Wednesday, I think. Yeah, Wednesday. Yeah. All right. Yeah, Wednesday I'm playing... Was it Scrutinized? I think we're playing a horror game, as usual. But yeah, all right. I'm gonna head out now. All my socials are ShimizuDex, as usual, with two X's at the end, yeah. And yeah, all right. Bye-bye. I will see you all Wednesday. Okay, bye-bye.